of men with Cadillac bodies and Volkswagen brains packing up. But the corporation still has an issue to settle with Lex Luger. Davey Boy Smith gets on the wagon with Lex Luger. He's biting off Morgan too because he's going against the corporation. Somewhere down the road, he'll pay for it.
Well, I'll tell you what, DiBiase, as far as I'm concerned, Lex and Davey will make one heck of a team, and they'll get tested and tested royally at WrestleMania 11 against Eli and Jacob Blue.
Tested? They're not going to get tested, Monsoon. They're going to get stopped right in their tracks. Eli and Jacob Blue, I've said it before, they are soon to be, I think, the next World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions.
Are you kidding, DiBiase?
No.
Are you saying that it's going to be easy pickings for Eli and Jacob against Lex and the Bulldog? Give me a break.
I didn't say it was going to be easy, Monsoon.
Well, I thought that's what you said.
I said they're going to get the job done.
Huh. I think you're just jealous because you know that Lex is a thorn in your side because, well, I know what you're thinking about, DiBiase. Here's a guy who made the transition from being a football star to a star here in the World Wrestling Federation, just like other guys like Ernie the Cat Ladd and Wahoo McDaniels and Lawrence Taylor.
Lawrence Taylor?
Well, you can't hear me.
Lex Luger, you said he's made the transition. In my mind, he's still attempting to.
Oh, please. Oh, nice series of move here by Donovan, but quickly reversed by the British Bulldog.
And LT, let me tell you what. No doubt that the guy is a great athlete, but he doesn't have time to come up to speed, to climb the ring, and successfully face Bam Bam Bigelow. No way.
Well, I don't know. Well, nice arm ringer here by Davey Boy. I don't know how you could... Well, formulate any kind of game plan because in my book, LT is a loose cannon, DiBiase, and it's going to explode right in your kisser.
Yeah, well, what do you think Bam Bam Bigelow is? You think Bam Bam Bigelow doesn't have just a little bit of whatever you want to call it?
No, he's got a lot.
Yeah, I've got a game plan, Monsoon.
You mean Easter egg head?
All right, that's enough. I've got a game plan. I've matched up my team against LT's all-pro team, man for man.
You have?
That's right.
How can you do that? You guys are outnumbered.
Outnumbered? Don't worry about it. We've got the brain power.
You do?
Yeah. Number one, they're big man, big all-pro Reggie White, Green Bay Packers. King Kong Bundy is going to watch him.
Reggie will run around him off. Are you kidding?
Hey, once Bundy gets his hand on him.
Look out. Oh, wow.
Right there, Monsoon. That's exactly what Bundy's going to do to Reggie White. King Kong Bundy is an offensive line that Reggie White hasn't faced yet.
Well, now that you talk about it, most of your corporate members...
Comedian, get serious, Monsoon.
Chick Donovan here, better show us some offense here, or Davey Boy's going to end this one very quickly. Well, he's reverting to some unorthodox strategy right now.
Well, he better get a totally different strategy. He made a bad choice teaming up with Luger.
Oh, look at this abdominal stretch. Well... Let's face it here, Chick Donovan looks good, but not wrapped too tight, I don't think.
Yeah.
Look at that power out there by the British Bulldog.
Hey, you know, the Bulldog would have been a great football player.
Ooh, hard in the corner.
They think soccer is football.
Well, it is. Oh, here comes the patented running slam of the British Bulldog. Lights out time for Mr. Donovan.
Wow,
just like that. It's over.
Yeah, well, enjoy it while you can.
Another win.